I don't use X-Floss. X-Floss being used here on an implant denture. The threader passes easily through the deep flanges and pulls the floss through to clean up against the implant. This is especially important where access is difficult. The floss is repositioned to pass the threader through to the other side on the cantilever side of the implant for cleaning in that area. This provides very thorough cleaning all around the implant abutments on both sides of the implant.